let's focus on the MBUX system down here. You press once and the map goes all the way out here. These are 3D maps. You can actually pinch in and zoom in. Wow, look at that. And as you pull the map close, the buildings collapse into the ground. See that? State capital. Look at that. Very responsive as well. This is probably one of the best infotainment systems of any luxury brand on the EQS. Press back to home. So that's the navigation, 3D maps, the phone menu, radio, you have media. Let's go to the right hand side, settings. Has a ton of options, assistance, vehicle as well, light system. Well, this is so unique, guys. There's not enough you can say about the EQS on the interior. Just love everything about it. Let's go back to the menu option. Mercedes EQ, you can see your charge, range, and so on and so forth, as well as consumption. The car is at 89%, which is 335 miles. One thing I forgot to mention is this car is a 329 horsepower with 419 pound-feet of torque. Goes from 0 to 60 in 5.9 seconds. And then let's check out the info. You can see how the car is performing, your energy flow, as well as the other vehicle functions, acceleration, braking, and the degree of turning, so on and so forth. Let's check out the camera system. You can see I'm inside the showroom. Very unique. These two doors are open, that's why they light up like that. On the other perspective, full 3D interface